Radley leaned into that drive nicely, and it was a controlled drive. And gets his first boundary, so he moves to 7. England's lead 8, 159 for 5.
Decent crowd in this morning as well. Why wouldn't they? Chance to watch their captain at the crease if a few wickets fell, or one wicket, and that was Ben Stokes.
What a response from Stokes. He sweeps Harmer into the stand for 6.
Well, the first move made by Dean Elgar to say, I'm going to go with the right arm offy because we want this wicket, the wicket of Ben Stokes. Ben Stokes says, yeah, I know what you're trying to do here.
Oh, what a lovely shot. Use of the feet, a punch straight down the ground from Ben Stokes. His knee seemed okay then.
He's taken his time, he's got himself in, and that is a really controlled way to use your feet to the quick bowlers.
Wow, that is fantastic. Use of the feet, controlled, and the straightest of bats.
High quality. What you spoke about. You said that it was a waste for Ben Stokes to give his wicket away in the manner in which he had done in the previous test this summer. You're selling yourself short when you have that sort of quality, that sort of ability.
One. This will stretch that lead by another couple at least, and 3. So the lead now 81. Stokes goes down the ground, emphatically so, to bring up his half century. The very first ball that Harmer bowled to him this morning, he swept for 6. That is a glorious shot down the ground for another 6, his second. And to 50 he goes.
And what a crucial knock as well. His balanced attack with defence. He's batted with positive intent, but has been extremely smart. What a crucial half century.
An emphatic way to go to a half century, wasn't it? A skip down, a couple of steps down, and bang.
He didn't kind of close himself off. Folks, on the other hand, when he comes down the track, his front foot goes across and prevents him from having that free swing onto the onside. But Stokes, not worried about the stumping.
Smash down the ground, Stokes. Had advanced before to Ngidi with some controlled drives for 4. This one was a bit more aggressive.
So many of his advancements down the wicket at this end have been some lovely on-drive straight drives along the ground. A bit more aggression straight after a little mini break. Didn't quite get all of it, but got enough.
Wonderful use of the bottom hand. Sort of a left-handed Josh Butler. Smashed. No fielder there. Throw it back, please.
He's been so dominant through the onside against the spin, but now is actually challenging Maharaj and saying, if you keep putting it up out there, I've got options.
When you've got two set batters at the crease, this is the kind of thing that happens. It's not the best delivery to start with the second new ball from Ngidi. Straight down the leg side, and that's easy pickings for Ben Stokes, who now heads into the 90s.
Now, take the new ball, you want to set the tone from the off.
It is a 12th Test Match 100 for Ben Stokes. His first as England captain. He has played quite beautifully today, a perfect tempo, a combination of attack and defence. And he has put England in a strong position. nice shot to get to the 100. It only brought a single in the end because it ricocheted off Ikisa Rabada's boot. But it's a moment that Stokes will remember, his first Test match 100 as captain.